water water everywhere, but not a drop to drink. India is not a country where you can trust your tap water. Very few, a small fraction of communities, the larger communities, affluent, middle class and upper middle class Indians live, have access to government provided safe water. The Indians actually have to travel with pots on their heads for kilometers at stretch to get water. In India, we are one of the places in the world where the least amount of water is actually getting consumed. I mean, a little bit of an understatement to say that people in India do not rely on tap water for drinking. On certain extent, we are failing our most vulnerable sections of the society. And the fact that about 70%, more than 70% of this bottled water in circulation do not meet the basic Government of India approved ISI and BIS safety norms. The idea was never to start a company. The idea always been to solve a problem. And if you start off with a mission of solving the problem of drinking water in India, which is possibly the biggest problem that India is facing today, as you go through the journey, people would get associated with that problem. People would sort of associate with you. So associate with your why. So you have to be a little mad, little crazy, little obsessed with the domain that you are in